So last week I blogged about IKEA and how it's a great place for small business shops to get ideas. And one of the best places here in South Florida is Tates Comics. It's basically an institution now. A lot of stores have come and gone, especially in the comic book industry, which used to have a lot of stores in South Florida, and they've all disappeared. And this place has become a destination, not just a shop where you go and buy things, because they accessorize. They have accessories, they have comics, they have lifestyle items in stock, and it's not just a store, it's a place that you go hang out. And I'll show you a little bit more about the shop today. So a lot of people come to me for advice, how their store could do better, what can they change, how they can merchandise better. There is no silver bullet for every single store. The one thing I can advise, though, is look at somebody that's actually doing well and has been in business for a long time. Tates has been in the community for about since 1993. So they're successful, they build up a brand name, and they're a local establishment that is a destination point where people want to go and hang out, not just to buy something. So if you build a destination point in your own niche market, which is scooters or motorcycles, people will go there. They will be entertained. They will have a good time when they're at the shop. So if you take a look around, it's not just putting anything in the store. Anybody can sell a scooter or motorcycle. What do you offer besides the scooter and the motorcycle in your shop? And I've said that 1,000 times. Go to a local store and see the inspiration that they have. So they don't just sell you the comic book, they sell you the toy, the accessories, the clothing, everything associated with that character that you love. So if you love Vespa, you don't just buy the scooter, you buy the jacket, the hat, and everything associated with it. And you can't teach that. You have to remind people, you have to accessorize the shop. Let's take a look. If you're a small business owner, keep writing me emails, sending us, keep visiting our blog, ask me questions, I will try to answer them as best I can. But again, if you need inspiration, sometimes it's just a store down the street. Look at somebody who's been in business for a while and how they've survived on the up and downs of the market. And if you're trying to build more than just a shop that sells scooters or motorcycles, you're building a destination point, you will survive the different times in the economy. Anyways, email us and visit our blog. And that's it for the Scooter Maven. See you in the next episode.